Now we'll go to our health editor, Mary Lou James, who has some diet tips for us. So, Mary Lou, you say it's not what you eat, it's how you eat.
That's right, Gail. For example, one little trick I've found is if you put the same amount of food on a smaller plate, it seems like more. Well, this works great if you're a complete moron who can't even tell that the dish is smaller. But why go halfway? I mean, why not spread the food out all over the table? I mean, then it really seems like a lot. And why stop there, Gail? I mean, if you take each little leaf of lettuce and put each one in a different room in your house, it really seems like a lot to eat. I mean, you'd think you were never gonna finish, you know?
That's amazing.
Now, have you ever tried eating looking through a magnifying glass? I mean, you really think you're chowing down when you eat peas that look like baseballs? Two of them could make a whole meal or something. Of course, though, Gail, the catch here, as with all of these tips, is that you really have to be pretty stupid not to figure them out.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right, Marianne. Mary Lou, sorry.
Nice. Okay.